examine us. How many of us respect the rule of law? How many of us will make sure that if Munga has won his election, we shall respect the will of the people? We must ask ourselves, who can you trust that given a position of authority, that individual, he or she, will not in any way misuse the office to visit hell and trouble on other Kenyans because they believe there's a grudge to settle?